So I have no intro for this video. I didn't record one. I should have, but I didn't. So this is the intro. This is us, me, Noah, Miguel, Roman, and Adon going to watch Minions Rise of Gru. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. This is so corny.
I have all these shirts.
He's a basketball
fan.
Yeah. All right, when we get in, everyone gets a banana.
Banana.
I brought five bananas.
Okay. Roman, where are we going?
Minions Rise of Gru.
She was covering the camera.
Carrots! Ew! Gross! Banana! Oh. So the car can go 10 miles an hour. Therefore, barely, so we can kind of make it there.
I don't like this, Sean.
Neither do I.
Wait, oh no. Bananas. Come on.
Minion!
That's a blessing. We're gonna go.
We're gonna accelerate to like 100 miles per hour.
Banana. Give car power. Accelerate!
If the car does break down, I'm just gonna tell my mom.
Like, the car broke down, mom.
Looks like your mom's car broke down.
Go!
No!
Oh!
Maybe you got
our prayers have been answered.
The banana is giving us power.
Maybe if we
raise the 20.
Okay, maybe if we press on the pedal hard enough.
No, it's actually.
If we press on the pedal hard enough,
it actually makes it like stop. It feels like it wants to stop when I press it all the way.
Stop. We're gonna have to park.
Home Depot.
No, hopefully we make it to the
Home Depot.
Okay. My turn.
We got a slight issue. The car is not accelerating. It has reached a whole total of 20 miles per hour.
So look, pretty much what's happening. We're trying to go to Minions right now. The theater is over there. Point to where the theater is.
What the hell is it?
The theater's all the way over there.
I mean, we could walk there.
Well, do we want you though?
I'm saying there's air water right there. That might be our answer.
It's back on. Minions is back on.
John, you got the car.
Hurry up,
Sean! Phone, Sean!
Get in the car!
I'm taking your phone with me.
That's awesome.
We are on. We are back. Let's go. Alright, Miguel, where are we at?
We're at Maya Cinemas in Delano. About to watch Despicable Me. Not Despicable Me? What, you don't even know what movie we watch. No, what movie?
Right there.
Where?
The Minion.
Oh.
Fast, thank God.
You look so suspicious recording.
How, bro?
Ticket.
The Minions ticket chain?
They don't have any.
I know. I don't want to carry them.
There's no way.
Fair.
You just ordered the Morbius coat?
I was not expecting this.
What is that, Noah?
It's my Morbius cup that I'm gonna be drinking out of while watching the new Minions Rise of Gru movie. Morbin out. Number three, maybe the one that says 420.
Go.
That bullet train is good.
Our prediction that exploded.
Really? Yeah.
Oh, man.
Bodies. Oh, my God. SP Davidson. Banana.
Bro, the girl above me kicked me like fucking twice.
Really?
Yeah.
Noah, bust a move. Bust a move.
Bust a move?
Yeah.
No, you have to get the ratings. Look at the morph.
Morph right now.
Okay,
Can you hold my Mormon cup?
Sure.
Awesome. Hey, you know, some like actual commentary instead of just filming us would be great. So we know what to say.
Oh no, I said bust a move and you wouldn't like bust a move.
I literally started dancing and then you weren't filming me.
Okay guys. Honest rating. Oh. Never mind. Honest rating, Roman.
6.5 out of 10.
What are you recording now?
No, I want your opinion on the movie, like rating.
8.5 out of 10, honestly.
Really?
I don't know, just some cringe, I guess. I don't know. Some cringe. I said, I'm not like Roman where he looks at the plot and filler, because I don't really have time to pay attention to that.
What would you rate your honest opinion?
Honest opinion?
Yeah, on the movie.
It's 9 bananas out of 10. It's cracked. IGN?
Bunch of pussies.
It's a bruiser.
And then I was going to play on the team minions.
Take a look at
blocks.
This.
Yeah. You should have thrown away your cup, bro.
I'm so that's soda in it. I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Oh, despicable me. I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it.